message is transmitted at the request of the Indianapolis State Police Department. Civil authorities have issued a warning for the following counties, Hendricks and Marion. At 2:35 p.m., reports from these counties have issued an outbreak of a highly contagious virus. Some reports claim the outbreak started in the Hendricks and Marion County hospitals. Symptoms of this virus include loss of coordination, confusion, and eventually, certain death. Reports have also claimed that those infected have acted out in an extremely violent behavior. Citizens are extremely advised to avoid anyone with these symptoms. At this time, these counties are under quarantine until further notice. As a safety precaution, nearby counties are advising citizens to stay in their homes until the situation is dealt with. Stay tuned for further details as they follow.